How do I know which level of jhana one is at? Okay, you use the five jhana factors to measure your samadhi lo. Okay. So after you have gone through that, so this is the check sheet lo. Then you check yourself lo. Which jhana you are at? Yeah, if you are at the first jhana, then you have these five jhana factors: vitaka, vichara, piti, sukha, ekagata. Then you are in first jhana. And second jhana, then you will have rapture, bliss, piti, sukha, ekagata. You will let go vitaka, vichara. Third jhana, you have bliss, sukha, and ekagata. Fourth jhana, you will let go all the previous four, only left ekagata. Then you are in the fourth jhana. So this is how you check yourself, which jhana you are in, using these five jhana factors to measure which level of samadhi you are in. Wow.